We're at 82 currently. Obviously, you can see the thunderstorms in the background there from downtown Detroit. We are going to be seeing those downpours at least until the cold front moves through at about sunset tonight. Temperatures are in the low 80s, but there's some humidity out there. It's more than noticeable. Heat index readings have been into the mid 80s at times this afternoon. So here's the system. Once this front clears us again, it's going to be about sunset tonight before that happens. Behind that, drier air starts working in. That'll take care of the humidity. There will be some colder temperatures too coming in, but it's only going to drop those highs by a few degrees tomorrow. So we're going back to average. We're a little bit above today. It is going to be a fantastic stretch of weather starting tomorrow, and that's going to take us into the weekend. Anytime we see that big blue H set up shop here in the Great Lakes, that usually means good things, and that is going to be the case all the way into most of Sunday. Once we get to the second half of the day, and it's probably going to be in the evening hours, there's just a slight chance of getting a shower or storm in here. But for most of the next 4 days, perfect. 76 is where we're going tomorrow. And again, this is with lower humidity, just a light breeze, and we're going to see more sunshine than clouds. So everything working in our favor. High temperatures tomorrow in the south zone, mid 70s. May see some cooler numbers out here towards Lake Erie, 67 in Monroe, 67 in Luna Pier. Inland areas of the west zone, you're going to be doing okay, mid 70s for high temperatures there, but quite a difference in our north zone for high temperatures tomorrow. Right along that lake shore, 57 for a high in Lexington, and then further inland in Sandusky, you'll go to 72, but Port Huron also one of the cooler spots in the mid 60s tomorrow, with the rest of us checking in the mid 70s. So yes, there will be some sunshine mixing with those clouds. High temperatures warm just a little bit going into the weekend. We'll go back to 80 for both Saturday and Sunday. And again, that chance of a thunderstorm is going to be very late on Sunday. So if you've got outdoor plans, besides mowing the lawn, which I'm sure a lot of us are going to be doing.
It's two and three times a week right now if you're trying to keep